Keri Hilson's debut album, In a Perfect World, is number one on top R&B and hip-hop charts. During a recent world tour with John Legend, she took some time out to visit the ever-popular Cavendish Square, where devoted fans stood in line to receive an autographed picture of her. Keep rocking and keep knocking, whether you Louboutin it up or Reebokin'. You see the hate that they serving on a platter, so what we gon' have, dessert or disaster?
R&B singing sensation Keri Hilson, best known for her smash hit single Knock You Down, recently visited South Africa and ended up at Cavendish Square Mall, where her arrival was eagerly awaited by hundreds of adoring fans. The mall, which is fast making a name for itself as a trendsetter in marketing events, scooped yet another first by bringing Keri here. Before she arrived, young fans crammed into every available space to get a glimpse of the idol. The mall's PRO and the Asian person, Chantal Prince, explained the formalities to them. With cameras at the ready and excitement building into a frenzy, the fans were about to get knocked down. Words wouldn't do justice to the reception Miss Keri Hilson received from her Cape Town fans, who just couldn't get enough of her. While her bodyguards kept the crowds at bay, Keri indulged as many fans as she could by taking pictures as well as signing autographs for them. Some of the mall stores also presented her with flowers and gifts, giving her a taste of true Cape Town hospitality. One by one, adoring fans were led up to her and had the pictures taken, as well as autographed photos from the lady herself. Keri, who was enjoying immense success with Knock You Down, was in Cape Town to partner another singing sensation, John Legend. The concert, which took place at the Grand West Arena, was well worth it, and there too she had fans screaming their lungs out. I'm the new Slick Rick. They say I move too quick, but we can't let this moment pass us. Let the hourglass pass right into ashes. Let the wind blow the ash right before my glasses. So I wrote this love letter right before my classes. I could have got it. Cavendish Square Hiver was the place to be to see one of America's latest R&B as well as pop stars. Her career has been slow and labored, as she preferred the backseat in writing songs for such stars like Britney Spears and Ludacris. But Keri has recently come into her own and taken front and center stage. Now I'm mad, real mad, Joe Jackson. Usually your boyfriend now, I'm a ass. It was a day any of those present will surely never forget. Not only did they get knocked down, but none other than Keri Hilson also swept them off their feet. Hey.